क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 डिस्कस द डेवलपमेंट दैट टुक प्लेस इन ब्रिटेन एंड इन अदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इन द 18th सेंचुरी दैट एनकरेज इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन आंसर डेवलपमेंट्स इन ब्रिटेन पॉइंट 1 पॉपुलर ऑफ टाउन्स वाज इंक्रीजिंग रैपिडली पॉइंट 2 लंदन वाज द लार्जेस्ट टाउन इन ब्रिटेन इट हैड बिकम सेंटर ऑफ ग्लोबल ट्रेड इट हैड ऑल्सो एस्टेब्लिश इट्स ट्रेड रिलेशन विद अफ्रीका एंड वेस्ट इंडीज थर्ड द कंपनीज ट्रेडिंग in America and Asia opened their offices in London. Point 4. Banking facilities also developed. Point 5. New machines for textile industry, silk industry, iron industry and coal industry were also invented. Point 6. Raw material was imported from the countries outside England and finished cloth was exported. Point 7. Railway lines were laid and steam engine was invented. Point 8. The big farmers made large estates by fencing around the meadows and pasture land and also bought the lands of smaller farmers nearby their property. They installed factories in their estates and become rich. Point 9. Landless laborers left their village and settled in urban slums in order to work in factories there. Point 10. Exploitation of men and women and children in factories started. Developments in other parts of the world. First, slaves were bought from Africa to get the work done in factories by them British. Colonialism started in Africa. Point 2. Raw material was imported from Asia, Africa and America. Consequently, the local industry got closed there. Point 3. In Britain, goods were manufactured on large scale due to invention of new machine. It was also cheaper than the goods produced manually in other parts of the world. Now, British goods were sold in abundance. Thank you.